Yeah, especially on the back of last week. We had some real positives that we looked at on Monday. Yeah, really disappointed. Obviously, Tigers are a real tough outfit. Probably wanted it a little bit more than us today. Yeah, I mean, we'll go back to the drawing boards and look at it come Monday. We rather learn the lessons now because we're still building into the Premiership.
And like you said, obviously these games are a crucial building into that first game against Bristol. What will the boys have taken from today?
I mean, there's little parts of our games we want to work on. I mean, our platform, we're setting up the backs, and as a team from set piece has been incredible. I mean, we're 100% bar one scrum, 100% line out. So our platform is really good. We just need to build on that, build phases and kill teams. So we just need to look at what we can change attackingly and see if we can better that next fire or not.
And two solid performances from yourself. How have you enjoyed being out there in Bath colours?
Yeah, really good. I mean, it's nice to be playing again after a real long pre-season. Yeah, still getting the game fitness, still getting all those sort of game reads back. But yeah, building nicely and look forward to going again next week.